So in this video we are going to do a keyboard replacement, and we need to remove all the screws. So after we remove all the screws, need to take the back cover off. Can be done like this. If it is your first time taking it apart, you may have to give it some force to take it apart. Next thing we're going to do is that we're going to remove the battery. Well, to change this keyboard, we have to remove the entire motherboard. So let's go ahead by unplugging the battery. So what we have to do, we have to remove everything here in order to get to the keyboard. So you can just remove the fan. We also have, this is the hard drive. This is the SSD hard drive there. So you need to remove that. There's a hidden screw right here. So we just remove the motherboard, right? We also have to remove this piece. So basically, the keyboard is resting underneath. And all we need to do here now is to basically take this apart. But we do have some plastic fittings that is keeping the metal piece in place. Those will be destroyed when you do a keyboard replacement. And it's gonna take some energy to do this. So guys, here we are. So you wanna take your time and remove. So guys, you put back the metal piece on top. And you put back in the screws. So what we're going to do here now is just the motherboard we are going to put back. So you want to make sure that everything is in perfect position. So ensure that the hard drive is in. Now we have the fan. So that's the Wi-Fi card we are working on there now. So guys, so far so good. You can take a look at the keyboard. And what we're going to do, I'm going to put in the battery so at least we can do the test to ensure everything is working. If we have power and if it's working. So we need power. Okay, so I plug in the power cable there. I can see that the light is on here. If you look, you can see that the light is on there. And yeah, we should be able to turn this on now. So we are almost finished. All we have to do basically is just tested the keyboard and everything is working, so all we have to do is to put back on the back cover, put in all the screws, and we are done. If this video was helpful guys, do like, share, and subscribe. For questions and comments, you can do so in the comment section below.